investors?
You know, I think actually the questions and ideas posed by retail investors, like small retail investors, like I think many of you in the audience, are actually the most insightful. And it's, I find it remarkable that, you know, essentially amateur, like normal everyday people actually understand Tesla better than the analysts. I mean, how much you must see this as like, it's like,